Backstreet Boys member AJ McLean at asawang si Rochelle Deanna Karidis magdidivorce na matapos ang kanilang 12-year marriage. Kapon lamang ibinahagi ng Backstreet Boys member sa kanyang IG account ang joint statement nila ng kanyang ex-wife. Ayon sa nasabing statement ay ninais silang ayusin ang kanilang relasyon, ngunit sa uli ay napag-desisyonan nilang pareho na tapusin ang kanilang 12-year marriage. Dagdag pa nila, quote unquote, "Our focus now is moving forward in the healthiest possible way with friendship and co-parenting our girls. We appreciate your kindness, respect, and privacy at this time." Matatanda ang una nag-open up ang former couple sa kanilang temporarily separated status noong March last year with a plan na magkabalikan pa sila, but unfortunately, ay hindi na ito nangyari. Sina AJ at Rochelle ay kinasal noong December 2011 sa Beverly Hills Hotel at may dalawang anak na sina Elliot, which is 11 years old, at si Lyric, 6 years old.